Local breaking news alert at 5:36. The SWAT team is out in a neighborhood in Monroe right now. Police were called out around 2:30 this morning to Conova Drive off of Lebanon Street in Monroe. A domestic situation escalated, and right now a man is refusing to come out of a home there. We have a crew on the way, and we'll bring you information as we get it.